especial Latino Show.
Mucho, con mucho amor.
Good to see you.
You get your ass beat.
Best dressed people in the house.
So, I have to be here.
What Junior supports Chris and David.
La vittoria.
I am from Puglia, it's southeast region of Italy. It's a beautiful land on the south, of course, sun, food, it's marvelous. But I live in New York since 2007.
And for how long you've been singing?
I start singing, I debuted 10 years ago. I start learn opera voice in 1998.
How was the moment when you discovered, or who discovered, that you had the voice for it?
It's very funny, because it's something that I never can forget. I used to play clarinet. I'm actually graduating clarinet in the Conservatory of Music. But in 1996, during the 25th anniversary of my parents, I heard the majestic voice of Mario Del Monaco, who was a famous tenor that now is dead. He was singing Un Amore Così Grande. Well, it was 23rd January, 6 p.m., 1996. It was a kind of virus that came inside me, and I dedicated my life to opera.
Wow, that's amazing. That's a very good story.
Yes, I mean, it's really unusual also because I'm 33 years old. People sometimes say, wow, you must be so young. Wow, you can sing this time. Well, it takes just dedication and passion as everyone's apply in their own job.
Also, who inspired you?
My biggest are still Mario Del Monaco and Franco Corelli, these two famous singers that now are dead. But of course, if you look at the story of Luciano Pavarotti, and my name is also Luciano, you can just admire and be inspired by what he has done in the way he was producing sounds.
Thank you very much, Luciano. Grazie molte a tutta la famiglia. L'Italia vuole dire quale parole?
Sì, certo. Un saluto a mio padre, mio fratello, e ci vediamo presto, fra un mese.
Latino Show.
Mucho, con mucho amor.
Good to see you.
You get your ass beat.
Best dressed people in the house.
So, I have to be here.
What Junior supports Chris and David.
La vittoria.